of looking to create the next Instagram, the next YouTube, the next Vine. But instead you said, no, we're going to create the stuff that's going to go on that. Yes. So kind of, could you tell us a little bit about how you decided that was the smart business plan?
Yeah, we actually went that path first.
Okay.
We launched an app called Shots. It was a standalone app that was on iPhone and Android. And then we, maybe about a year and a half, 2 years later, said, we spent almost half the money that we had raised on trying to compete against the Facebooks and the Instagrams and then Snapchat Stories. And that's when we decided, like, maybe we should actually build the content that these creators are creating within our platform versus spend the rest of our investors' money trying to go after Facebook or Snapchat. Was just crazy.
How is talent for YouTube or any of these digital platforms that you really work with different than mm-hmm. talent for television or talent for the stand-up stage? Kind of, what does it take to be funny in the digital era?
They're all completely different worlds. Just going back to Vine, if you, Vine was 6-second videos, and we had to make we had to have a step before Vine and YouTube. Mm-hmm. So everyone, which was one of the greatest decisions, especially for Lele, who's got over 9 million Instagram followers, she took her Vine followers over to Instagram, but now she had to figure out how to make a 15-second video at the time, which doesn't sound like much, but that's doubling the length of the content.
Yeah.
And then Instagram opened up to 30 seconds, so now she had to double up to 15 or 30 seconds. And then,
which is five times her original.
Yeah, and then it went to 1 minute. And then that's when we put down the brakes and we said, hey, let's focus on YouTube. If we're gonna go this route, let's create for YouTube. And that's, so now, Lele and Rudy's, their first couple of videos were somewhere around the 2 minutes. Just recently, our comedy's gone up to 5 minutes. Mm-hmm. So the last couple sketches have been 5 minutes long. So the next step is 10 minutes. And most likely 20 minutes.
Is the end goal, I mean, maybe TV isn't the end goal because just, as you said, people aren't really watching, but is the end goal, you know, a real show on Netflix, YouTube Red, for you guys,
maybe.
For your talent?
Maybe. It's whatever's, you know, whatever we're great at the time. What's really important with Shot Studios and the users, or the creators on our platform and the content that we're creating is a average YouTuber's watch through rate on a video is 37%, is what we've been told. And we've been told by different people in the industry that anything over 50% is great. Mm-hmm. Shot Studios, lowest number is 78%, up to 82%. So it's very, very important as we lengthen these videos, we keep that retention rate, because that's something, because at the end of the day, there's a lot of people like me that are doing what we're doing and creating content for YouTube, but what makes us different is the fact that somebody could watch at least 78% of our videos before saying, ah, this isn't for me, versus mm-hmm. 37%.
And if they watch 78% in 5 minutes, like,
yeah, then
finish it.
Yeah, and then now, now if
the,
we could
they're at the credits anyway.
Yeah, and that's, you know, and that's kind of when we get to television, you know, which, you know, is only 22 minutes, so we're not that far away from there. And then longer length film, we're gonna create something great that you're going to watch versus just being like many others who just think they can, you know, create a movie and throw it out there and make some money.